It's only a brief trial run of DC's new streetcar.
We'll make a difference.
It'll take people from Union Station down here.
With not yet electrified power lines crisscrossing overhead.
To make sure that the wires are in the locations that they needed to be.
A part of 8th Street was closed Sunday.
How fun.
To allow this track tryout.
Are they doing it the whole way?
Making sure the car is properly aligned.
It's a point of contact where we have a pantograph that's on top of the trains that actually touch the wires.
The test is part of a $400 million investment in the streetcar project, an electrified rail that would link 8th Street west to Georgetown and east to Benning Road.
And I think there's been a lot of skepticism about when and whether the city would deliver.
Skepticism, but also true believers.
Look at all the studies that show huge economic development whenever you put in fixed rail.
But then there's photographer Joseph Young.
Since 2008, I've been documenting with my camera what's going on.
Snapping images of the construction, the old and the new. He's concerned seniors, the poor, and some longtime merchants may not fit in anymore.
They can't afford the rents. They can't afford the shop on 8th Street anymore.
David Jackson has memories of rolling streetcars in the 1960s. He believes their time on 8th Street has come again.
They'll get on the streetcars and they'll see the stores.
In Northeast Washington.
I like it. I can't wait till it gets started.
Richard Reeve, ABC 7 News.